Bafana Ba Style recently decided to become Bafana Ba Chill for a night and let their hair down, so to speak, at the Melrose Arch Meat Company.
I think in the past season we've had a lot of stuff that we did in terms of team building. So this season we felt maybe let's do something different. Let's bring in the families being part of it to try and build that family environment within the club. And hopefully this is the beginning of good things to come.
You know, it's always, I think sometimes better to build team spirit off the soccer field, because sometimes you get to see your peers in a different light, because I mean, only seeing them at training every day, you don't really get to know them personally. So, you know, sometimes the nice huggers are, I think, more beneficial than people think they could be.
This is obviously quite a new thing. We haven't done it very often, so it's nice to have them all to sort of mingle together and everyone to meet each other, you know.
It's very important for us to come together with our wives and some friends and family to talk about life, not just football.
I think sometimes we forget the role of the wife. That is very important. It makes also that you have a lot of stability at home and that you can always perform better. So an evening like this is not only for the players, but a little bit even more that also the wife should be part of this event.
We don't get up in the morning all polished and dolled. We know my wives, believe me.
It is very important. The wives can interact and then they can share each other's experiences.
I think it's quite lovely, you know. It creates more of a family vibe within the team.
If I look to Dutch football, the wives will always visit the games. My partner is over now since 3 weeks here. She hasn't missed 1 minute of a game, because that is normal.
Yeah, no, it's nice to know that the people that you love are there to support you and they're in the stadium. And, you know, it's cool now because now my two children are also coming to the stadium. So it's actually, you know, it's a whole family thing now. And to look up and see my wife and my kids, it's awesome.
For a football player, but also as a coach, it's also very important that when you have to do your work, you come back home, that your wife is there for you, and if he is happy at home, I think he can do his job much better.
He's helping me in the house and raising the kids, of course.
No, well, when I get home, I pretty much take over in a way so that she gets a bit of a rest. I'll get up and take the kids to school and get them bathed and showered or whatever it is and stuff like that. And, you know, it kind of gives her a bit of a break and I'll get to spend time with them.
She usually cooks, but then when I'm serious, when I'm really ticked off, I just do it myself.
Baby, you wish. She doesn't even know how to make a cup of tea. That's how bad it is.
She's jealous of my cooking because I'm better than her. You should come to my house, I show you how I do things.
I know Calvin and myself are very more inward focused on family life and doing our own thing, because when Calvin is home, we treasure the time together as a family.
It's hard for me a lot of the time because I spend a lot of the time at home alone when he's away in games, but it's fine, just work it in and it works out okay.
Didn't have Skype and this FaceTime, you know, it would be very tough, but luckily technology helps out a lot too.
Okay, he's not really hard work, but he's a handful.
We should list thanks the coach and the management of Sundowns to have this brilliant idea that we are meeting each other tonight, and I think it will happen again in the near future.